holiness. I'll be talking about the benefits of holiness. God bless you so much. I want to pray with you. You are saying, I want to be washed by the blood. I want to turn from the world. You are saying, I want to walk worthy of the calling. This message God told me, teach my people holiness and teach them to honor me. I'm obeying the word of God. I'm obeying the command of God. Now, if you want to turn, pray with me. Say, dear Lord Jesus, I come to you, Father. I am a sinner. I have departed from your ways. I've watched things that are not right. I've gone places that are not right. I've done things which are defiled. Forgive me, my Father. Forgive me and wash me with the blood of Jesus. Wash me, Father, with the blood of Jesus. Cry to God, our Father. Wash me with the blood of Jesus. And turn me again that I may dwell in your presence in the name of Jesus Christ. I pray for you. Father, I thank you for those who are praying that prayer. I thank you for those who are turning from their wicked ways. For those who are turning from where they are defiling themselves and got themselves hooked. And as they turn to you, bless them, take care of them, and abide with them. Thank you, Father, in Jesus' name. If you are not there, you are there, you're not born again, God bless you as you turn to the Lord. As you say, God, I want you, I want Jesus. Pray after me and say, dear Lord Jesus, I come to you. I'm a sinner. Forgive my sins. Wash me by your precious blood. Come into my heart. Be my Lord and Savior. I thank you and I honor you. Today, I believe I'm a new creation in Christ Jesus. Amen. I am born again. God bless you as you join a church. The churches have been opened. Get a church as the Lord leads you, where you get a pastor. Remember to pray, read the word of God and meditate, and the Lord will lead you. I pray that the power of the Holy Spirit be upon you. Father, I thank you for those people who have prayed that prayer. Lead them and guide them to a church and to a pastor. Sustain them in salvation and fill them with the Holy Spirit and the power of God. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you so much. Shalom, shalom. See you next time. Amen.